everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I attempted RBA assistant live test. This is up to 19th March to 20th March, guys. So just now I attempted this mock test. So let's see what was my score and what are my sectional scores and which questions I did mistakes in this test. So all these things we will discuss in this video, guys. And anyone attempted this mock test, please share your score. This is upcoming live test in banking RBA assistant, guys. So let's see. So what was the score? So overall 86 questions are correct, 12 questions are incorrect. So I did mistake 6 questions in English language section. So overall I got 20.50. And in quantity aptitude section I did mistake 3 questions. These 3 questions are wantedly, I put wrong options, guys. And in reasoning ability also I did 3 mistakes. So because of this my overall score is passed down. So I'm very very demotivated because of my quantity aptitude section and reasoning ability section marks. So overall I got in English 20.50 and in quantitative aptitude section 31.25 and in reasoning ability section 31.25. overall I got 83 marks out of 100 and my rank is 1642 out of 27k plus students. So this is my rank and let's see which questions I did mistake. So let's wait for loading the questions and solutions. So because of this quant and reasoning section my score falls down, guys. So next time I will try to reduce my wrong answer questions. So this is if you applied or not for this examination. So you will definitely practice this because whenever you will stop your preparation, your speed and accuracy automatically decreases day by day. So that's why whether exam notification will be out or not, so we will practice each and every day at least one puzzle or one RC or one of the topic in each of the sections. So this is very very important, guys. So this is my English language section. Let's see which questions I did mistake. So this is first, I thought increasing is correct, but I put the option the never look to replace, so this is incorrect. Next, this is also I thought first suffer, and next I put agonizing. So this is error question. So see, this is also I thought the preposition, but it's not work out. So all my parasymbol is correct. So I left this question. This question also I did mistake. So this is my English language mistakes and this is my quant. So in quant section I did 3 mistakes. So one is inequalities based quadratic inequalities question, guys. So this is another mistake. And next we will go to the reasoning section. In reasoning section I did mistakes in 3 questions, same as quant. So this is my overall score, guys. See the solutions and detailed analysis. This is Hollywood AI Insights. Your performance has improved since the last test. Your performance of the analysis below is under continuous improvement. Being better in logical reasoning, while improved quants. So these are the strategic analysis and increasing logical 5.1 constraint volumes. So these are the analysis questions. So overall this is my score, guys. Please share your score also. So thank you for watching this video, guys. Thank you.